Latitude and longitude is a coordinate system that is used for locating any place on the globe. The first ever geo-coordinate system is credited to Eratosthenes of Cyrene and was improved upon by the Greek astronomer named Hipparchus in the 2nd century BC. Today, it is widely used in global positioning systems and in geographic information systems. The Earth is divided up into horizontal lines of latitude and vertical lines of longitude. Latitude is read first, longitude second. Lines of latitude, also known as parallels, are read in terms of north and south of the equator. The starting point is the equator, which is 0 degrees latitude. 90 degrees north of the equator is the North Pole. 90 degrees south of the equator is the South Pole. Note that the poles are at a 90 degree angle from the equator. North of the equator is the Northern Hemisphere. South of the equator is the Southern Hemisphere. At 23.5 degrees north of the equator, we have the Tropic of Cancer. At 23.5 degrees south of the equator, we have the Tropic of Capricorn. Between these lines are the tropics. At 66 degrees 33 minutes north and south are the Arctic and Antarctic circles. Between here and the tropics is the temperate zone. Lines of longitude are also known as meridians. The starting point for reading longitude is the Prime Meridian, which is a line passing near the Royal Observatory in Greenwich in the United Kingdom. This site was chosen as the International Zero Longitude Reference Line by an international conference in 1884. The antipodal meridian of Greenwich is both 180 degrees west and 180 degrees east. West of the Prime Meridian is the Western Hemisphere. East of the Prime Meridian is the Eastern Hemisphere. To locate a precise point on the Earth's surface, each degree of latitude and longitude have been divided into minutes and seconds. There are 60 minutes in each degree. Each minute is divided into 60 seconds. For example, the coordinates for the Great Pyramid of Giza is written as 29 degrees, 58 minutes and 45 seconds north, 31 degrees, 8 minutes and 3 seconds east. Now to show you how to read the coordinates of a precise point. For example, I will work out the coordinates for Mount Cook, New Zealand's highest mountain. New Zealand is located in the southern and eastern hemispheres. The easy part is that you can see on the map that Mount Cook is 43 degrees south and 170 degrees east. The tricky part is that between each degree of latitude or longitude, there's a division of 60 minutes. So starting with the lines of latitude, right on the line it is 43 degrees 00 minutes. Then it goes 01, 02, 03, and so on. At the halfway point it would be 30 minutes, followed by 31 minutes and so on until we get to 59 minutes before moving to the next line of latitude. We can see that Mount Cook is located at 35 minutes. Now, use the same technique to work out the minutes of longitude. Here, we get a reading of 08 minutes longitude. Thus, the full reading for Mount Cook is a coordinate of 43 degrees, 35 minutes south, 170 degrees, 8 minutes east. Now it's your turn to find the coordinates for some famous places. How about the Great Wall of China at MUTTANYU? Or the Grand Palace in Bangkok, Thailand? Now it's your turn.